Under clear and cold conditions at this hour, it is chilly. Let's go to our Exact Live radar. We'll look at some of those current temperatures. We've got 19 in a couple of locations on the North Shore in Slidell, South Shore in Belle Chasse, 21 in Hammond, 25 in Galliano. Winds are calm, so that's good. At least we won't have the wind chill to deal with. Now, your ExactCast headlines, they read like this. It's going to be sunny and cold today. Hard freeze warning is in effect right now. That'll stay up until 9 a.m. And I think tonight we are going to go under another freeze warning, although it's not going to be a hard freeze warning because temperatures are going to be dipping into the mid-20s yet again to near 30. So your forecast model is showing high pressure, which will stay in effect and it'll stay in place. And it'll start moving toward the south. And we'll get another area of high pressure that's going to move in. And you saw that cold front that's going to move through. Most of the cold air is going to stay off to our east, but it is going to reinforce that dry air. Now, as this surface low sticks around, it only does so for a little while because it gets kicked out, because what's going to happen is we're going to start working in a little more of that Gulf moisture. You got your area of high pressure situated back here toward the east, clockwise rotation, which means it's going to pick up some of that Gulf moisture. It's going to start warming up, picking up that relatively warmer air off the Gulf. And by Friday afternoon, we are looking at the chance of rain as we move ahead in time. Notice 11:30 Friday night, which is just before early Saturday morning. Looks like some of the heaviest rainfall will occur then. And then by Saturday morning, still dealing with a little bit of rain, so I think we'll have some lingering showers on Saturday. The Saints take on the Cardinals in the Dome. You're going to be tailgating. It might still be a little wet and damp. Be aware that you may need the umbrella, but it won't be as cold. That's the good news. Now, here are your high tides and low tides for the Wrigley's Grand Isle and the Southwest Pass. There is your range, just over 2 feet. Day parts forecast is showing that we are going to warm up right around to the upper 40s to near 15 locations. Lots of sunshine. And your 7-day exact cast is showing this warming trend that's going to occur. There is your chance of rain. But again, we're going to get a little bit of rain. The trade-off is we will get some slightly warmer temperatures. So finally, Melanie, we're going to be digging ourselves out of the deep freeze here.